Building. This is where those three men escaped in 1962. I don't know if they know much about that Clint Eastwood movie.
How do you say trouble? That's
trouble.
It. Yes.
Yep.
Me parece que se me está sonando la batería, ¿no?
Well, we come around the island, we could talk maybe again about living there. I can show you where I lived, and then I can show you where other families lived. Do you want, would you want to do that again?
He said to me he wants to, if we talk more about the prisoners.
Okay, more about, sure. Like something like the Birdman, talk a little bit about the Birdman.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to ask you, I forgot, which was the most famous.
Oh, the famous, inmates. Yeah, you can, yeah, you could ask me, could you name me some of the famous inmates, or what, or
Because we didn't name Al Capone.
Yeah, let's talk, because it could be brief. We could just, I can just talk a little bit about Al Capone.
Okay.
And why he left. This is where I live, right here. That building right there is where I live.
This one?
Yeah, this one was a kind of a peak top with that seagulls on top.
That was the wall painted by the Indians?
By the Indians, yes.
Why did they?
Everyone would listen to them. You know, they tried to speak other places. No one would listen to them. They took.
What were asking for?
Well, they were asking for better treatment from the government. You know, more things.
Film India. You lived in this side of the island because there was less wind here.
Well,
it's always
east of California.
Over there.
Yeah, still in operation. Built in 1854.
1854.
Yeah, so.
Ese fue el primer faro de San Francisco. ¿Quieres filmarlo? ¿Quieres que hable de los indios?
Después.
What? Ah, the wind.
Yeah, Fred, okay.